today is gonna be another rock climbing video. Okay, so it is a little. Actually, let me take you guys outside. So as you can tell, it looks it's a little bit windy and cloud. Actually, it's really cloudy. Oh, that actually looks pretty cool.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go rock climbing.
Rock climbing or free climbing?
Outdoors.
Outdoors.
Bye. Wish me luck.
I was gonna teach him how to leave belay today. I felt pretty confident in myself. I was gonna just hop on maybe some 5.8s.
Just 5.8s?
And have Ish just belay me, you know?
You trust me that much?
I want you to learn at least today.
Oh, okay.
This is Lucas.
I want a couple. I'd take a piece or two right now. What's up, camera, YouTube, Ishmael's channel?
All my fans out there.
Like and comment.
What would you say the hardest climb you've done so far?
I've climbed 512 outside. That's the hardest. I've tried some 513.
Some credentials, just so that inside. People don't have a good climbing.
Credentials. I've been climbing like the last 3 years. I've done 100 plus climbs outside now. So
insane climber. First time outdoor climbing. Really excited.
Woo!
I don't know where Elijah go.
He went in back in to grab the beef jerky. You gotta have snacks when you go climbing. You gotta have that extra energy, that protein. It helps.
That's Gavin's brother. He's also a big climber. Gonna go up there.
Okay. What's the difference between me and you? What's the difference between me and you? Me and you?
Me
and you? Back with you.
Okay, we got a small hike ahead of us now. We're just following Lucas.
We're probably half a mile with that.
Half a mile?
Yeah.
That's not too bad.
I would say quarter of a mile.
Less?
I think it's less than half a mile.
Okay, that's not too bad. What if there's a scorpion?
You just better pray that there's not. I haven't seen scorpions up here.
It's a nice scorpion? I see a couple holes. It looks like some snakes.
Climb up on the rock.
Some snakes or something.
This is
eagle's nest, remember?
Okay, it's actually a little warmer than I thought. Windbreak is about to come off right now. Should have brought shorts. Instead, I brought some jeans.
That's the easier one to go off of.
Yeah. I have no idea what they're talking about. Hey, Lucas, how many routes are here?
There's probably like 15, maybe.
15?
Yeah, or 12.
Oh, that's quite a bit.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never dead with emotions. I'm used to living big, don't stand straight close.
That's awesome. All right, I'm up next. What is it, hard 5.9?
Yep.
So it's probably like an easy 5.6 for me. It's gonna be crazy. You're gonna record, Lucas?
Yeah, let me just get these shoes on.
All right, you're good. Okay. Oh, man.
Yeah, Ishmael.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't know what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel when I'm a dead with emotions. I'm used to living big, but I'm staying straight coast. Yo, I stay with it while you try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level until Trey did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash your critics like an overhand right from British. Come and get it.
No, if you do fall right here, you might swing just a little this way. But you shouldn't hit any rock, you'll be fine.
Nice.
Good. Go for the pebbles once you feel it.
You got it.
Up there, you got to go for the pebbles. Nice. Stick it. Breathe.
Dude, you got it.
You're good. Breathe right there. Then you got the big boulders right above. That's a really good hold. Got it. Yes, Eli. Woo! You can put a left foot.
Nice.
There you go, Eli. Perfect. Yeah, don't rush the clip, Eli. Always keep your clip on your side. You don't want to take it out and then climb with it a little bit.
Oh, you still got it.
Dang! Let's go, Eli!
Okay.
This is gonna be the start of the documentary when they make one of you.
Yeah, Just clip, don't worry about the quick, just clip the rope into those big ones. Yeah. Yeah.
It's so windy, it feels really nice.
Woo, Eli! Woo!
Oh my gosh! Yeah, this one's just so much fun.
Is it?
This is so much fun.
You gotta come to that
clip. Oh, yes. Man.
Yeah, baby!
Yeah.
That was nice.
Oh yeah, I want to go up it again. It was so much fun. Sorry.
Yeah, bro, that was embarrassing. I'm definitely leaving that one out.
Lucas's. We gotta go get Lucas's.
We're on a rescue mission.
My hat. How do you zoom this thing in?
Hat is
right down there.
Oh, I thought you were coming down.
The cow hat. Thank you, Ishmael. You can climb probably all the way right here. It looks doable. Nice, Ishmael. Yeah! Just throw the helmet on you. Elijah's just been chilling right here in the crack the whole time watching this go down.
Oh, we came up here one time at night, yeah. The bugs were really bad on our face. I think...
What's the difference between me and you? Me and you. What's the difference between me and you?
Chris, yeah. You're saying that was better.
Oh, yeah. Is that what you're holding on to?
To reach for the pebbles, I was holding on to the sloper one, the one that you first grabbed.
Yeah.
But then once I got like that good hold,
oh, you reached for that
I
one
held
right
for it. I just looked around and found better ones.
Give it a couple goes, man.
Yeah.
Look at the view, though.
Look at the view.
Amazing.
It's gonna take a little while.
You're good, I got you.
All right. Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit, I thought it was a spider.
Oh, I think that's the dead one. Oh no. Oh no.
I thought it was jumping at me. Fuck, that's scary. I'm gonna leave that out.
On the outro. Right. You gotta leave. On the outro, you gotta keep that.
The outro.